Listen, who created the sound of the Beach Boys?
Oh, I'd have to say Brian.
Brian was the genius behind the whole sound then and everything, right?
Yeah, he created the model, so to speak, and all of us kind of carried it out. It's a combination of all the voices and, you know, just the chemistry of it.
You know, Brian Wilson was the genius who wrote the memorable songs about surfing. But as you see right here, it takes Dan Akroyd and John Belushi to get him on a surfboard.
Are you Brian Wilson?
Yes, I am.
Good afternoon, Mr. Wilson. We're from the Highway Patrol, Surf Squad.
Hello.
Brian, we have a citation here for you, sir, under Section 936A of the California Catch a Wave Statute. Brian, you're in violation of paragraph 12. Failing to surf, neglecting to use a state beach for surfing purposes, and otherwise avoiding surfboards, surfing, and surf.
Surfing? I don't want to go surfing. Now, look, you guys, I'm not going. You get your hair wet, you get sand in your shoes. Okay, I'm not going.
Come on, Brian. Let's go surfing now. Everybody's learning how. Come on a safari with us.
Let's go. All right. Okay, let's go. Let's go surfing. Come on.
If everybody got a dog across the USA, then everybody be surfing like California. You'd see them wearing the baggy, or Roxy sandals too, a bushy, bushy blonde hair. Surfing USA.
You see, is God Only Knows. And Brian wrote that, right?
Yeah, in 7 minutes.
In 7 minutes?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, did he write that specifically for your voice?
No, he just wrote it. It just came up. He was sitting at the piano.
In other words, there was no specific intention for you to sing it or for anybody to...
Well, after he finished it, he wanted me to sing it.
So he did write it then, in a sense?
Oh, it just was very spontaneous. Yeah. You
about your father, Barry Wilson? What did he have to do with getting the group started?
Oh, he was so supportive and loving. He gave up his business that he had at that time and just totally got behind us.
Just put all his cash in, put all his money behind everything.
Mm-hmm, just dropped it. Oh, it was so beautiful. And he was really the producer on our first records with Brian.
The Beach Boys sound is so unique, you know. How did you guys figure out how to put all those harmonies together and all, you know, the... Did it come from the Four Freshmen and Chuck Berry and that type
of thing? Those two influences, really massive, you know, in the way Brian constructed things, because when he was 12 years old, he would do Four Freshmen arrangements on the piano. And my mom, Dennis, and my dad sometimes, and Brian, and all of us would sing these arrangements. He would change them around a little bit. And then we were all nuts. We were wild about Chuck Berry. You know what a thrill it was to hear his records. You
know? Yeah, I know.
Beautiful. And so it was kind of those two elements there. And then as Brian started to evolve, and as we all did musically and grow in that way, then we took on more of our own sound.
Question, being a Beach Boy, how has it really affected your life? Heavy.
Yeah, amazing. It's been very beautiful. Extremely beautiful experience, and it's been rough at times too. I think that we're like lucky dogs, you know. It's a really tremendous opportunity, and
it's tremendous pressures too, though, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, that's always commensurate with the, you know, with the upside as well. You know? Everyone, for all their love and support, it's been very beautiful and meaningful experience to all of us, and we love you.